I think she would love that.
We should keep looking for him.
Lev!
How is he doing this?
Hey, do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
She saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. Then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him. I'm so stupid.
Yeah, I have an idea. Why don't we find something to cheer him up? Come on. Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders. It's tradition.
Poor kid.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
There's gotta be something left around here. We can do better than these shirts. Thank you. What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I'm just kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He was down that hallway.
Okay.
Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
Okay.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, coming to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, it isn't. Look, I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. We're allowed to be happy.
You hear that?
Lev! Get back here! Lev!
What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom.
She's gonna kill him, Abby.
Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
Few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marina.
Hey, she just had surgery.
I'm fine. How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go. There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay.
Do wolves use this place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
Making that. Here. I've got you.
I can do it. Let's go.
Okay. Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
None. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, well, she won't see it. How do we get to the marina from here?
Looks like we'll have to go around. Down this way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that. Abby! Over here!
Stop. I've got it. Okay, go.